All right, what is going on, guys? Today we're watching the God of High School episode 12. I've got nothing to say before the start of the episode, so without further ado, let's get right into the episode right now. No idea. God soldiers? Angels? I don't know. What are these? What is this thing? What the hell? The design of that thing reminds me of like Bayonetta or something. Ah, yeah, it was that dude. Okay. I remember him now. So, don't really think I need to talk about what happened in the last episode, because I kind of just watched it, like, an hour ago, basically. Yeah, it was a really good episode. I'm excited to see what's going to happen in this one. Now we're going to deal with the oncoming threat, and also Regal, I suppose? Jagel? Jagel? Is that his name? Jagel? Shark dude? But now that the God of High School is over, whether it's over temporarily, or they've just completely cut it off before the finals could happen, for whatever reason. Yeah. I mean, I suppose they'd have to, like, temporarily cancel it, at least, for considering what's happening, but... Oh, we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I'll beat your contradiction. I'm eating chocolate. Let's get it. Fox God. Fox slash God. Is this the Jagel? What the hell? Damn, his mom sold him off. Bro, what is happening now? Boys whipped out the chariot. What? Pork's gonna go feral. Oh, damn. Hell yeah. What was he counting to? There's no way that's how many he beat. There's no way there's that many. Good question. Like I said, it looks like something from Mayan. Bruh. Park's always beating the shit out of this dude. Good. Oh no. Sorry, what? Oh shit. What's that? What? What? It's an actual key. What? What is this? Oh shit. That's a pretty badass design, to be fair. Who's the best person to have the key in this situation? What does it do? What does it mean for whatever side? Don't really feel like this guy should have it. Jin beats his ass for it, obviously. He doesn't know what it is, but he'll take it. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, yeah. It's the president, Tony Stark looking dude. Bruh. Bro, is he gonna like drop nukes on fucking Japan? Sorry, South Korea? What the hell? Bruh. 567 nukes? What? Trying to wipe out Korea. Yeah. No. What? Park's trying to fucking save it. What the hell? Yeah, a massive amount. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Where is, what? Where is this? What is this place? Well, that's convenient. Awesome. So you basically was training Mari. I want to see what it does. I'm sorry, a subway station would not serve you in this situation. How many nukes can a nuclear bomb shelter take anyway? What the hell? But what about with the key? What does this chariot become? I don't understand. Oh, they can combine power. That's pretty cool. No. Yeah, he looks at Mori, you might have to wipe this dude off the map, I'm gonna be honest. Bruh. Oh, hell yeah. Shit. So they got this thing coming and a bunch of nuclear missiles. Brilliant. What? You teleport on every person in Korea? Mori, you're gonna have to use whatever power you used before. What the hell? It's just Seoul? Bro, that many nuclear missiles. That'll wipe out more than Seoul. Bruh. Ooh. Oh, damn. Whoa. Oh, that's sick. Whoa. Bruh. Bruh, he sent an asteroid at him. What the hell? Oh, hell yeah. God damn. Where? I hope that didn't hit them. No? Not good. Oh. Bro, this episode, insane. Oh no. Oh no. What? Whoa. What? What is happening? Hello? What in the hell was that? Oh my God. I can't believe he actually got it. What is it? What has he become now? What has that made him into? I don't understand. That thing was previously in Ilpiao or Ilpio, and now it's in Jaegel, and he's become some kind of archangel or something. I don't know. Bruh, I'm shocked. But like, luckily, the entire of Korea didn't get blown up. It seemed to be only Seoul. Everybody survived, apart from that one member of the six, it looks like. And somehow that God dude survived as well. I have so many questions, and I want so many answers. I just don't understand what's happening, but I don't really mind. It's just really good. I'm just like really interested in the story. I'm really excited for the finale. Obviously, the finale is going to be something great. I'm just really excited to see what it's going to be. but yeah, I haven't got really much more to say than that. I'm other than just like, I'm really looking forward to the next episode. And yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.